Welcome back, boys and girls, to part 4 of this Titanfall 2 The Blackout Experience campaign series. I hope you guys have enjoyed the series so far. I've been enjoying it to the best of my ability. It's, like I told Sean pretty much, it's an interesting story that should have been planned out a little bit more, but you just never know. Anyways, we're about to take on this character called Ash. She seems like a robot. You just never know. Anyways, let's go ahead and jump right back into it. I feel like I'm gonna have to wall run this. I feel like that's what's about to happen here. Yeah.
Restocking Prowler containment.
That'll help out. I just died.
Your arm, I have broken free.
Is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
You embark, pilot. Control
transferred to Pilot. Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
All right. Eyes on Militia Titan. Engaging.
Hold on. The vortex shield. I knew it. I knew they were gonna say something about that. All right, let's try this again.
Let us begin.
detecting hull damage.
I just have to change my Titan loadout. Let's see. Yeah, let's try Bruce.
Flight war ready.
Lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Duly noted, let's go.
Further shortcuts.
All right. Who? Oh, the journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain, but it wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. Okay, we arrived at the rendezvous coordinates for Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that? No one knows. Nice. Let's go ahead and continue. Effective pause.
Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Yes, sir.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
See you. requests all teams working on the Ark Analysis report to the lecture hall for General
Whoa,
Lada's
what
presentation.
Just happened?
Forgetting he's got Hammond in his corner. So if he says we go, we go.
What just happened?
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
A rift in time? How does that happen?
Unknown. Militia has up.
Decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending it.
Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot of questions answered.
Everyone here.
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
Hopefully Anderson's alive.
Anderson is a veteran SRS pilot. He has survived multiple covert missions within enemy territory. Strange. I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. Distortions must be affecting my scans. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. I recommend you check the main lobby of reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Transferring to remote observation.
I'll take it.
Important data within Major Anderson's helmet. You should retrieve it for analysis.
What in the world?
BT, I found Anderson. He's, in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
Very funny.
My intention was not humor.
Pilot, if you hand me Anderson's helmet, I will analyze it. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217,
now transfers to you.
Whoa.
Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
Major Anderson, 2 weeks ago we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location, creating time distortions. I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding.
I didn't see any device on Anderson.
It must be on the other half of his corpse. I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
Gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Alrighty then.
Unauthorized personnel detected. Activate automated security. Seriously. Seriously. Use that cloak.
advanced cloaking package.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Let's see what happens now.
Sorry, Anderson.
Oh, nice. Sergeant, it's not trying to...
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the engines evacuated and set up a choke point.
Oh, nice.
Additional laser meshes are online. Let's box him in.
Control, we've initiated contact with the intruder, but it's...
Where do I go now? Oh. Ow! So pretty much that device allows me to time travel. This is about to be nice, if I can get it under wraps. I was time traveling too much. Almost there. Here. There we go.
Security, Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Alrighty then. Now you know for a fact that's not gonna help.
Come on, give me a location on this guy!
But we keep losing visual! Lost visual!
Let's jump down.
Not over here. Stay alert.
How do I get down there, though? Wait a second. Does that have something to do with this door right here? Probably shouldn't have done that. There we go.
Switch it up! Target blank!
Figured it out, though.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
That's not fair.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test.
I'm out here. Nope. That happened. Again. I'm trying to jump onto this other ledge right here. Yeah, Ghost Runner, go ahead and show me what I'm doing wrong then. Son of a gun. Hold on. Thank you. almost like I have to, like... There we go. So close. I was so close. It just gets annoying after a while when you start dying. Am I not like jumping from the right place? Oh, I had it. I need to land on a corner or something. That was all me, though. So close. Come on. There we go. I'll take those guys down any day of the week. But enough with all that. I'm going to go ahead and end out this part four right here because I'm getting close to my time being up. But thank you guys so much for watching this Titanfall 2, the Blackout Experience campaign series. Make sure you guys check out parts 1-3. Check out all the rest of the series that we have up on the channel. Other than that, I will see you guys in the next part. Subscribe, like, and comment. Why? Because it helps the channel grow. As always, and forever, Black Out.